A traffic alert you need to be aware of if you use the Squirrel Hill Tunnel. A single lane restriction goes into effect tonight at 9:30. It's happening in the outbound lane. It ends just in time for the Monday morning rush hour at 5. PennDOT crews are conducting electrical maintenance and lighting work.